The following is an excerpt of a recent power-up webinar taking a look at third-party plugins for Final Cut Pro 10. I want to start with Flicker Free. It's published by Digital Anarchy. It's a $99 plugin that removes the flicker from extreme slow-mo clips and from time-lapse clips. It's currently in open beta, and you can get it today. The publisher says it'll be shipping in the next week or two, which is why I'm presenting it here. Let's take a look. If we look at these pieces of media, let's hide this. This is really cool. If we go up to the window menu, go down to Hide Browser. Keyboard shortcut is Control-Command-1. It makes the library and browser panels disappear. It makes my picture bigger and easier to see. Watch as I play this clip. See the light flashes that occur throughout the time lapse? When we apply the filter, it looks like this. No flashes. Well, let's try some slow motion. This is slow motion native. Notice the flickering, especially around the edges of the glass. Now let's apply the flicker filter. No flashes. Well, let me show you how the filter works. We'll use this clip. Notice in the clouds we can see the flickering going on. The filter itself is inside, it's inside Effects, and we're going to go down to where the Digital Anarchy section is, and there's the filter. Let's go over to the timeline, type Shift-Z to expand stuff to fit, put our playhead in a clip we want to adjust, grab the filter and drag it on top. Select the clip, and let's open the inspector. All the default settings I found are really well set and tends to make flickers disappear. I tend to turn on all channels, and we only have one choice to make. Is this time-lapse footage or is it slow motion? If it's time-lapse, set it to time-lapse. If it's slow motion, set it to best unless you don't like the look, in which case change it to alternate. In this case, I'm going to leave it to time-lapse. And notice that as fast as I apply the flicker filter, it's gone. This is before, this is after. The thing I like about this is it is fast and it's easy. This is Flicker Free by Digital Anarchy. This has been an excerpt of a recent power-up webinar taking a look at third-party plugins for Final Cut Pro 10. For the complete version of this online training, please visit our store at larryjordan.biz/store. And look for Webinar 119. By the way, if you need to stretch your training dollars, a subscription membership to our video training library saves you money. You can access all of our videos for a low monthly price of only $19.99. That's more than 700 movies, dozens of hours of training, all in-depth and all up-to-date. Plus, members can attend all of our power-up webinars for free. Our training covers Adobe and Apple software. We update it every week. And for more information, visit larryjordan.biz/subscriptions. And thanks.